us wanna party, we will party hard.
Think of a bird that was set loose, that had been caged for so long. It finally can spread its wing. It can wave its wing through the air, and it can take flight. That is the feeling I get from CMJ. One of my favorite memories of CMJ was in 2009 when I had been asked to give this keynote speech, this address to CMJ in general. Two young folks had traveled a fair distance and had dressed in a similar outfit here, a white jean, a white shirt, and a white shoe. And I saw them in the audience, and towards the end of the lecture, they popped up, ran up, and proceeded to sit themselves down at a piano that had been sanctioned to the corner of the room. We began to play, we began to sing, and the song we sang was Party Hard. I will never forget that. During the CMJ Marathon, I will be attending shows, I will be attending parties. I will be enjoying the festivities in general, including right here at Santos Party House. This is, you know, the perfect reason that we built this place to begin with. So let's get a party going, let's get a party going. Now it's time to party and we'll party hard, party hard. Let's get a party going. Perhaps you've taken a taxi before or a car service, but maybe you've never had to hail a cab on the streets of New York. Well, it's actually very fun. And I'm going to show you the way I do it. First of all, you go out into the street. Now, here's probably the most important thing to remember. A taxi will only be available if it has its light on the top. There's a little sign up there with a letter number combination. If that's lit up, the taxi is available. If it's dark, it's not available. This one, see, it's off duty. Now, see that? Can you get a shot of that? That means off duty. That means even though the light is on, it's also not going to stop. If you want to get a cab's attention, one great way is to do a hood roll. That's where you sort of like pop up and fling your body onto the hood of the cab. They usually slam on the brakes. You kind of tumble off, dust yourself off. All of a sudden, you at least have their attention. They may be occupied. Another way is sort of a hop clap, like you lift both feet, clap in the air, like. I normally don't tell people what not to do, but I do have a few requests, humble requests, things that I would prefer you did not do. One of those is wear a wool parka. There's a restraint that happens to the arms, to the hands as a result, and to the midsection. And I wouldn't want to see anyone restrained in any way during this festival, especially through something as trivial as fabric. The second request I have is to please not shoe boot. If you don't know what that is, then you don't have to worry about it because you probably won't do it. All I can say in terms of what to expect at CMJ is just memories. If you and I happen to see each other during CMJ, please say hello. If I see you, I will say hello. If we don't see each other, say hello anyway. Because maybe we're just out of sight, but we can still hear each other. So I would like to make contact with you one way or another. That's why it's a party.